Shit. I never want to do that again.
Oh, great! It worked! The quantum teleport is not exactly reliable.
Now you're telling me.
There was no other way. The area is completely unlocked with the rest of the ship. You'll have to wander around a bit.
See you on wall. Now, what do I look for?
A data server. But I have no idea.
Why isn't it?
There's a security block disabling the port in case more than one entity.
Zombie assholes here.
Probably Wagner's security. Be careful, they might be special models. Airport has activated.
Teleports are really messing up my gut.
Keep going. Try another way.
Barf like no man has barfed before. It looks clear here. Suspicious.
Warning. Unauthorized access to the secure core.
Find the data terminal, quickly!
Data download, 10% complete. System error.
The download has stopped. Something is wrong.
Security system activated. Have a pleasant death, intruder.
I'm gonna barf on that drone.
Yeah. Wow.
Now resume the download.
Data download. 40% complete.
I demand another drone. I'm bored.
Data download. 60% complete. Data download. 80% complete. Data download. Finished.
We've got the data. You can go back. Can you hear me?
What the hell was that?
Short circuit in the quantum teleport.
Where the hell am I?
Scanner places you 5 floors under Wagner's laboratory. Do not ask me why.
Pistol. Better than nothing.
Your guns are still up there. You're lucky you're not missing any body parts.
Systems work shield power at 50%.
Here, but the stupid entrance is blocked.
I can't open it remotely. You have to hack the door.
How the hell am I supposed to do that without tools?
The research center. Search there. That I can open remotely. Done. There are 3 laboratories, or maybe warehouses. There are opening controls for each section in the central room. The hacking tool should be left in one of the corridors. I don't know which one, though.
Found a thingy, but it's just one part.
Try another hallway.
Oh!
got another piece of junk. One more.
Keep looking.
Got all the pieces. At least I hope so.
There's an assembly terminal in the main room. You have to put the parts together there. Use the assembly terminal to build the hacking tool.
Minikin! Minikin Armorer! Good Minikin! Prepare your knees. I like the sword. It's my personal weapon. This is what I do best.
How's it going? I'm going over the data from the professor's lab. It looks like he had some success after I left him. I'm currently reviewing Wagner's super soldier plans. Daniette wants to start on them immediately. Wagner started to play with them when his madness took hold of him. It's a purely combat organism. It would be of no use for colonization.
Our own damn battle freaks, right?
Well, yes. I don't like it, but Daniette says we can't hold out without help like that. And it's true. We're battling against the time. She says that the military squadron could arrive at any moment. Have you found any interesting parts for the suit?
More armor. Good. Crash this.
Another surgery. Great.
Cover me up, Scotty. Cover me up, Scotty. Thank you.
this?
Cover me up, Scotty.
Crash this. Crash this. Next time, you'll be the one jumping those fucking teleports!
Calm down. They all worked with the exception of the last one, and that only caused a holdup.
You're lucky that I'm not missing any body parts! I'm really pissed off!
Listen, there's an even harder mission you need to finish, so I suggest you calm down and behave like a professional.
I'm professionally fucking calm. What madness have you got on your mind now?
I need to hack the enemy's communication network.
So go and hack it.
Of course, I can't do it without your help. But I can promise there will be no teleports this time. It's not going to be easy. As soon as you get near, you'll be detected, and they'll send everyone after you.
How do I get there unnoticed?
You won't. I'll do my best to keep them off you with false alarms, but it won't work every time. As soon as you get to their central network server, you'll just plug my chip inside and run like hell. The rest is my job.
All right. I'll get some rest first, then I'll go.
It's going to be hard, Kay, but I trust in you. I wouldn't be sending you there if I thought you were not going to make it. You must train your brain capacity so I can activate more of your abilities.